In Oceano, an elderly couple narrowly escaped with their lives after a car came barreling through their home. Now investigators trying to piece together exactly how this accident happened. There are the images there, the SUV slamming into the home just before 9 p.m. last night on the 1300 block of 16th Street. The driver in the car is pregnant. She was taken to Sierra Vista Hospital to be checked for any injuries. Thankfully, no one else was injured at the scene.